You know, Missouri high school teams started practice last week, and for Raytown South, that means they're one step closer to avenging a heartbreaking loss last year.
4 seconds. It's haunted Raytown South since last season. They had the lead in the state championship game until the final play, and Hazelwood East won it 39-34.
So how long did it take you to get over it?
Can you ever get over it?
I can't say I've honestly forgot it completely, but, you know, it's a new season, and you have to move on. You have to move on with life.
We use that as motivation this year to just drive ourselves and just better ourselves. I mean, pain is only temporary, so we just do stuff that we need to get done temporarily, but then 4 seconds will last forever, so we just keep that in mind.
They keep it in mind by doing a drill 4 seconds longer, running a little more, hitting a little harder. They only have 10 returning starters. 22 graduated.
You know, those 22 kids that graduated are going to be hard to replace, and we have some very good athletes and some kids who are focused on trying to I don't want to say make a name for themselves, but to show what they can do, and it's now their time to shine, and the only thing they don't have is that varsity game experience.
We got a lot of speed. It's about the same. We probably better. I mean, we still a good team.
This year they have new artificial turf. They won't play games on this field, but they'll get plenty of practice on it.
We were playing teams that have been playing on turf, you know, all season. 8 of our 10 games are on turf. And so we now feel like the playing field's leveled. You know, we can practice on grass when we need to. We can also practice on the turf to get ready for whatever opponent we're going to play.
It heats up when the weather gets hot, and it just helps you get more tempered to when it actually is going to be hot out, because we do play on turf most of the time. And last year we had a normal field and we weren't used to it so much, but we were in good condition, but I think it's going to help us even more.
The Cardinals were 12-2 last year. They want to build off that success, learning a valuable lesson to finish what they start.
Finish everything we do. Do it the hardest you can, because you never know, that very last couple seconds you might lose it all.